for Let's Make a Deal. Now here's TV's big dealer, Wayne Brady.
Hey, welcome, welcome to Let's Make a Deal. I'm Wayne Brady, and we need a couple. We're going to make a deal with a couple. Who wants to make a deal? Well, you're the only couple here. Come on over here, y'all. Tuck and Jenna, welcome to the show. I love your choice of breakfast.
Yeah,
treat.
They're real.
Brady bits.
If you want some, they're real.
Oh, no. I am full of zonks. So how did the two of you meet?
We met at Universal Studios in our acapella group, singing together. Yes.
And now
I have a day job and she still sings.
And I'm still singing. She's all amazing. The theme parks all the time. Yeah.
Hey, man, there's nothing wrong with singing to the theme parks. That's how I got my start. You sing to the theme parks. It's great training. Well, welcome, both of you. I'm glad to see you. Now, the two of you could win this. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number one?
It's a new Kia Soul. Love every minute of your ride in this new Kia Soul, featuring a 2-liter 4-cylinder engine, privacy glass, smartphone integration, 8-inch touchscreen with backup camera, and a tire pressure monitoring system. This deal's worth $20,925.
All right, let's win that car. Now, to win that car, you got to play
Gold Rush!
Here's how you play. You see, we have 8 containers on stage. You're going to have to mine 5 consecutive pieces of gold. 6 of the containers are good because they're gold. 2 of the containers are bad because they're dynamite. Those are the zonks. You pick a container. If it has gold, then you move up the money ladder from $500, $1,000, $2,000, $4,000 to that Kia Soul. But if you pick dynamite, you'll be blown all the way back down to the bottom of the money ladder, and depending on when that happens, you may not have enough money left to win the car. You find both sets of dynamite, game is over, you're gone. But that's not gonna happen.
I'm
speaking into existence.
We can do it.
Oh, buddy.
All right, couple, give us your first number.
Okay.
You. Lucky number.
All right, that's a lucky number. What are we?
A team.
A team.
Come top.
Two. Yes, $500. Take your $500 and stop or keep on playing?
Oh, let's roll.
Keep
let's
on playing.
Roll.
Wait, pick a number.
Okay, you pick.
All right, I think. I'm going to say 4.
I'm here with you.
Number 4.
Four. I'm going to say 4.
Yes.
All right.
$1,000.
Yeah.
Take that $1,000 and stop or keep playing?
Keep going.
Absolutely, keep going.
Oh, right, man. Okay.
What do you guys think? What do you think?
8.
Go for an 8. Let's do 8. Let's go for it.
For $2,000, $2,000, yes! 3 pieces of gold left, 2 dynamite, you got 2 grand, you can walk away right now, or you can keep playing, you're 2 away from that car.
We're going for it.
If you hit a song, you're going to get blown back down to the bottom of the money ladder.
Let's do it.
Take the money, you want to do it?
100% do it, right?
Let's do it, we're going to go for it.
7.
7.
It's seven.
Oh my God,
I'm gonna die.
Oh my
God.
All right, now.
Oh, dude.
2 gold left, 2 zonks left. You could walk away with $4,000 right now.
Okay.
So, what are we doing?
We're gonna do it.
Go for it.
We're gonna go for it.
We're gonna go for 6.
6!
All right.
So the team is definitely going for it.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right.
Oh,
1. 2. 3.
No! It's all.
Okay.
Wow.
You know what? You did it as a team.
Yeah, I'm sure.
And the good thing is you could still leave with $1,000.
Yes.
So 1, 3, 5.
I'm gonna go with 5.
All right, let's go with 5.
Let's do 5.
5.
1, 2, 3. I'm sorry, y'all. Give him a big round of applause. Thank you both for being here. Well, let's make a deal right after this.
Oh my God.
Man.